During the project process from design to detailing, there are many discussions between engineer, detailer, and fabricator about how to connect the multi-material framing elements like beams, columns, and bracings. For cases like that, you can place a structural connection to supply information about the desired connection and define the relations between the elements. Be it several parameters for schedules and tags, it also allows you to store pictures and link to further documentation about the connection, like connection requirements or design report. If required, the connection between framing steel elements can be extended with detailed steel connections. The symbolic connectors can be shown in drawings and use colors based on approval and/or code-checking status parameter for an easier review and approval workflow. This feature improves workflow between design and detailing within the building information modeling environment.